Vitamin D deficiency is a serious problem. Estimates suggest that around 1 billion people worldwide may suffer from this deficiency. Historically, this vitamin has been associated with bone weakness and rickets. Unfortunately, rickets is a very evident sign of deficiency, but there could be many others, less evident, smaller ones, that neither they nor their doctors are aware of, that they suffer from a deficiency that prevents them from living each day to the best of their abilities, precisely because of the deficiency. Vitamin D is a true hormone rather than a vitamin. Every cell in the body has its own receptor for this special molecule. This is why vitamin D deficiency manifests itself endlessly with small subclinical symptoms, i.e. symptoms that doctors do not notice. Vitamin D is naturally produced by the body from cholesterol, which is converted to vitamin D when exposed to sunlight. It is also found in fatty foods such as fish and in mushrooms dried in the sun for a long time. What is certain, however, is that at least 50% of today's population and the percentage will increase further in the elderly is deficient in vitamin D but unaware of it. The first sign of vitamin D deficiency is frequent illness. Today we know that vitamin D is essential for the immune system and constitutes the body's first line of defense against viruses and bacteria. If you frequently catch colds, often get the flu, or have recurring colds in the winter, you probably have a vitamin D deficiency. A second sign of vitamin D deficiency is unusual fatigue and malaise. This is a strange sign, as it can be caused by a number of other problems, but certainly vitamin D deficiency can lead to fatigue and malaise. Observational studies have shown that people with low levels of vitamin D in their blood experience more episodes of fatigue during the day, struggling to get out of bed, climb stairs, or even take a walk outside. Additionally, studies on children have shown that children with low levels of vitamin D sleep worse, sleep less, and feel more tired and less rested upon waking. A third sign of vitamin D deficiency is chronic back pain and arthritis. Some studies have shown a correlation between vitamin D deficiency and chronic back pain. In particular, it was found that among a group of people suffering from back pain, those with a significant deficiency in vitamin D also had a much higher intensity of pain compared to another group with constant chronic back pain but with higher levels of vitamin D. Finally, a review of the literature on 81 studies showed that people suffering from arthritis, muscle aches, and chronic pain have, on average, lower levels of vitamin D than those who do not suffer from them. A fourth possible cause of vitamin D deficiency is depression or a high risk of depression. On the one hand, there are observational studies showing that people who develop depression have on average lower levels of vitamin D than those who do not suffer from it. Some authors have hypothesized that studies that do not show an association between depression and vitamin D deficiency are due to very low doses or ineffectively short durations of supplementation. In fact, one study confirmed that vitamin D supplementation in people with vitamin D deficiency can significantly reduce symptoms of depression. And this is particularly true in the winter when there are seasonal problems, i.e. reduced exposure to sunlight and the body may struggle to naturally produce vitamin D. A fifth sign of vitamin D deficiency is slow wound healing. Vitamin D is an essential compound for producing substances that form scars after surgery, but in more banal cases it is also needed after cuts on the skin. A review of four studies confirmed that vitamin D deficiency significantly delays healing after dental surgery. This is particularly true when wounds are linked to the immune system and inflammation, as vitamin D is also directly linked to immune system health and reduced infections. Unfortunately, there are not yet many studies confirming how vitamin D supplementation helps wound healing. A sixth sign of vitamin D deficiency is reduced bone mass. Bone mass loss is particularly evident in the elderly and in menopausal women and can lead to osteomalacia and osteoporosis. It is well known how important vitamin D is for calcium metabolism and, in combination with vitamin K, it is ideal for the solid deposition of calcium in the bones and for strengthening them. Unfortunately, other studies have shown that vitamin D supplementation does not have the expected effect on bone density, but leaves it unchanged. This does not mean that vitamin D has no effect on increasing bone mineral density, but that vitamin D supplementation was not helpful. A seventh sign of vitamin D deficiency is the possibility of alopecia. This is not a gradual hair loss over the years, but a sudden hair loss, such as alopecia areata. Alopecia areata is an autoimmune disease and is closely related to rickets. An eighth sign of vitamin D deficiency is muscle pain. This is because vitamin D receptors are also present at the level of nociceptors. Nociceptors are specialized molecules present throughout the body that, once activated, send nociceptive impulses, i.e. pain impulses, to the brain. Studies have shown that when vitamin D is deficient, people are more likely to develop chronic pain, generalized muscle pain, and even fatigue. A ninth sign of vitamin D deficiency is weight gain. It is known that overweight people have less available vitamin D because it is more easily sequestered in internal organs, but there seems to be a correlation between vitamin D deficiency and body weight. This is because, in addition to vitamin D deficiency, being overweight is also associated with magnesium deficiency. A tenth sign of vitamin D deficiency is anxiety, which, like depression, is a psychological problem but may have a biological cause. In fact, some studies have shown a correlation between vitamin D deficiency and increased anxiety. In summary, as can be seen, vitamin D is a hormone with receptors in all cells, so a deficiency can interfere with all organ systems. Vitamin D is essential to prevent bone mass loss, reduce the risk of cancer, reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes, reduce infections, reduce the risk of depression, and reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease. Vitamin D is not a magic pill that will make you feel young again like when you were 20, but a vitamin D deficiency can cause these common symptoms. If you think you have a vitamin D deficiency, it is advisable to have a blood test, especially in January or February, to see what your body is doing at the most difficult time. Even the supplements available today online are the last choice, as they must be taken with vitamin K supplements as well. Before those, vitamin D deficiency should be addressed through diet and healthy fats found in fish and dried mushrooms. Today, the average Italian, regardless of latitude, needs at least half an hour to an hour of sun per day. As a general rule, it is advisable to eat outdoors or take a walk after lunch, when the sun is at its highest and when sunlight is most likely to be received. If you like the video you just watched and want to help us continue creating interesting content, we kindly ask you to consider subscribing to our channel and leaving a donation to support us. Thanks to your support, we will be able to continue improving and providing you with new insights. You can do it here below via the appropriate buttons, subscribe. Thanks. However, leave a comment so that we can refine our creations. We would also be happy with just a like from you, but most importantly, don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next videos.